exactly how.
Moons are lit. There are very few bees.
Fierce frost we have this winter.
It is dripping, leathery,
no
leaves,
in the ledge.
Rough to the touch.
L O. Windly a dry year.
At least there's no signs of woodworm.
Yes. What do you seek?
Kind old geezer I just saw you talking to. Who was he?
One of our circle, Grimmest. An exceptional alchemist. But a stubborn main ass.
Well, been around sorceress is my share. Long enough to know that with great enlightenment comes even greater arrogance.
But sorceresses welcome apprentices, am I right? Not Grimmest. So many formulae in that head. So many methods of ingesting and absorbing lethal toxins. But he'd rather take them to the grave than share.
Maybe he'll make an exception. Share them with me.
As likely as mistletoe sprouting from right here.
Watch it!
Fruit of Grand Ava leaves at the knee.
Want to talk to you.
But I do not wish to speak. Leave. You distress me.
You seem a nice enough guy.
Well, I'm not. A plan never to be. I became a druid to avoid others, to not have to deal with them, not to smile when I don't wish to feign compassion when someone's travails matter less to me than a pair of birch cones. So I shall be straight, get out of my sight, before something I know not what deprives you of yours.
I want you to share your knowledge, teach me alchemy.
You? My apprentice? That's rich. While you're at it, why did you ask Uderic if he'll share Spikarog with you?
I'm serious.
Is that so? Don't make me laugh. I've devoted my life to alchemy. Son, literally. Spent countless days and nights with nothing but alembics, choking on fumes, scorching my skin with acids. If you think I'll simply betray to you what I learned through years of sacrifice and toil, then you're mistaken. Deeply.
Can I convince you somehow?
Oh, gods. You're as bothersome as a gadfly before a storm. Though I am preparing to perform a rather tricky ritual. So I could use some help. Even yours. I require three favors. Do them for me. And I shall accept you as my apprentice.
Well, well, there's a way after all.
Get off your high horse and listen. First, you must bring me a pimpernel from the Muskogan forest. Second, I need a bottle of spirit from the old distillery on Hale Hill. Finally, convince Frithjof to help me perform the rite. He's a druid like I am. You'll find him near Blandara. I believe he's there on a matter of some import. So, what will it be?
All right, I'll do it. But this ritual you want to perform, what's that about?
If you wish to be my apprentice, you must stop asking questions. I decide what to tell you and when to do it. Now go, chop chop, before I change my mind.
Come on, Roach.
Show me what you got. Of power should draw from it.
Come on.
Don't you think I'll follow your feet just
slower?
Welcome! Welcome!
What have you got there? For a few reps.
Welcome.
Up for a few rounds.
Welcome! Welcome!
What have you got there? Up for a few rounds.
Welcome! Welcome!
What have you got there? So long.
Nothing works up a thirst like business.